What are you doing here?
Slow down there, Tiger. Don't get hot. This isn't an invasion.
Then what are you doing at my show? Do they not have gyms at Raw?
I'm here with news, because I wanted to tell you man-to-man and not have you read it on social media.
To think I could have continued to live in blissful ignorance.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but after I beat you at Survivor Series, Miz and Regal are giving the WWE Universe what it wants. You and me, title versus title at the Royal Rumble.
That's actually good news. Thanks. Honestly, you could have slid into my DMs to let me know.
Miz asked me to come to SmackDown. He made an additional proposition.
Let me guess.
The WWE Universal Champion and the World Heavyweight Champion in a tag team match for the first time ever! And it's gonna be awesome!
He tell you already?
Guy learned at the feet of Teddy Long.
So what do you say? We obviously both like gold. You ready to team up?
You know what? Hell with it. I'm in.
I knew you wouldn't resist the opportunity.
Go team.
Is about to begin.
Brace for pillaging and destruction.
The following is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Bob Holla at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivan and Eric, the Viking Raiders.
The Viking Raiders approach the ring every night as if it's a battlefield, and they fight accordingly.
Yeah, holding back is apparently not in the Viking playbook.
But intimidation certainly is. These warriors are a scary sight.
These three take no prisoners. That's how you know this will get ugly. And there he is, the man who's blazing his trail through WWE.
And their opponent, first from London, England, weighing in at 239 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the Dark Horse.
Well, the way this guy stumbled into such good luck and the WWE Universal Championship, let's hope he doesn't stumble down the ramp while he's at it.
His title win might have been fortunate, but the longer he holds it, the more you have to admit he's a worthy champ.
I don't have to admit anything. To me, he's still got a lot to prove.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, looks as ready as ever for action tonight.
Thank you. 20 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
You just have to be impressed with the form that Cody Rhodes has taken. He's become a leader, a mentor, and a main eventer.
Those are all great things to be, Saxton, but we all know what Cody truly wants to be more than anything else. He's a world champion. Hard times and perseverance, Cody Rhodes embodies them all.
All in the name of finishing the story that has eluded his father. Cody seems dead set on reaching the pinnacle in the name of the Rhodes family.
Before their champion versus champion clash at the Royal Rumble, we have both title holders attempting to work together in tag team action.
Why does this feel like The Miz is still messing with the WWE Universal Champion after all this time?
Don't be so obtuse, Saxton. This is just good box office. Miz just knows pizzazz when he sees it. Oh, man.
Oh, great. Turn your lights out.
Just never had a chance to block any of those.
Taking out the knee.
And Eric with the counter.
Sharp knee.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Go, big back body drop.
No one expected that backdrop to go in that direction. Tag made, tag made. Shifts it back onto him. Face buster. Into a sidewalk slam.
Attack with the hips in the corner, and look at this power.
Appeal. Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Hey, you can't do that. Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I said.
Oh, she's removing the turnbuckle pad.
Come on, this isn't right.
Cody is losing command in this one.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Cody's heart being put to a test now. Takes out the knee. Set right into the corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Cody Rhodes
going down low. Shot to the throat.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Cody is picking the opposition apart.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes is clearly in control.
Ooh, well measured.
High risk area up there. High risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match. From the top.
High risk. That might be it. Not even a one count there.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out. And Ivar is not looking too good at the moment.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right in the breadbasket.
Ivar's lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Ivar needs to get moving as soon as possible.
Kick to the gut, drops down.
Drops down and delivers a right. Legs caught.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Oh!
And Viking Raiders just got some of that berserker turned against them there.
Rhodes has his opponent hooked for Crossroads. Rhodes just turned the lights out. Cover! Two!
Got a win! Wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
Here are your winners. By third, of course, Lewis! And Cody Rhodes.
Another incredible win for the WWE Universal Champion.
Every time you think this guy's down, he finds a way to pull victory from the jaws of defeat.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.
Hey, partner. You ready to win some tag team gold?
Partner? I'm your partner now?
Wait, what have you been out of shape about now? We won our match, and now we've got a title opportunity.
Which sure is great. I guess I just didn't realize that our team was the dark horse and the show horse.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you spent our whole match out there hogging the spotlight instead of working as a team.
I did what was necessary to win. If that's a problem for you?
No, no problem. I just see you, Cody. I see you.
What you need to see is that our next opponents are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, and they are not going down without a fight.
Don't worry. I'm focused. My eyes are most definitely on the prize.
Good. Then maybe the next time we see each other at an airport, we'll be carrying heavier bags.
It's a superstar who couldn't be denied and now electrifies the WWE Universe.
Has been on a mission as of late to solidify his position at the top of the WWE.
He reached the main event of WrestleMania. Now it's time to finally finish this story. You can compare him to his father, his brother, but Cody has been dead set on forging his own path to success.
While certainly honoring his family, Cody knows this is his time to shine. And a win tonight goes a long way towards that. Are about to show us all how they earned that name.
Yes, right, here to get fired.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 459 pounds, the Dark Horse Lewis and Cody Rhodes, and their opponents at a combined weight of 458 pounds.
Going into a tag team title match, it's very rare that you feel like the champions are the underdogs, but I think that's the case tonight.
You might be right. It is going to be hard to take down two world champions.
No way. The Dark Horse and Cody Rhodes are going to be fighting at the Royal Rumble, and I bet they'll get into a fight tonight. You can't beat the real tag team chemistry of our SmackDown Tag Team Champion.
Saw it coming.
Now DDT! Planted.
Getting him into the corner.
Tag is good.
Oh, right to the body.
Solid teamwork, but let's not forget, the champs have solid teamwork of their own, too. Slam.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. From a seated position, this takes tremendous power. Nice suplex. Oh! Up high. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. And Rhodes stringing something together now.
Butch has to wake up and get going in a hurry. Rolling into a monkey flip.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
He was elusive there. Oh!
No, 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 no. You gotta win at any cost.
Look at this! Cross body.
Whoa!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Rhodes kick to the gut, drops down and delivers a right.
Rhodes, uh-oh. Oblivious to the count, guys.
Oh, nice bulldog. Striking with an A. Gets the tag. What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh. Big boot.
Uh-oh.
Answered with a shot right to the face. DDT! Planted. The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop. Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops. Stomping away.
Pin attempt for the championship.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Jarring impact. Some showboating from Ridge here. Taking head over heels.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt.
Ooh-wee.
Just cranking the head. And look at front back suplex.
Very nice.
Cody Rhodes rounding up the crowd like only a Rhodes can. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
DDT.
And now the blood is starting to flow from the face of Butch.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Bulldog. Delivered with force.
Tag, he's in now.
finally.
Bulldog brings them down. Counter from Rhodes.
Hoisted up.
Suplex!
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it. There's Crossroads. Gonna see a new champ.
Tagged into action. Makes a cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
If Butch is failing to offer any resistance here.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Setting them up. It's about to get worse. Watch this athleticism all the way to the top, my God. And down we go.
Into a superplex.
Hoisted
power. Power bomb, and then.
Oh, knee to the face.
Oof. Oh, and a stomp. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Watch out.
What a cross body.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Oh, grip. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Setting up for something here.
This fight is going down right in front.
Here we go.
High risk, cross body. Took a massive risk, but it might have paid off. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. He's lining him up.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Holland's losing any command in this match.
Ridge needs to figure things out.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Knee left.
Here we go again.
Right to the face.
We could have a new champion.
Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
Good grief.
Oh, my! Cover for the championship!
They pulled it off. The WWE Universal Champion and the World Heavyweight Champion are on a collision course for the Royal Rumble.
But now they are SmackDown Tag Team Champions together.
That's going to be a lot of hardware for them to carry around.
More importantly, this is an alliance that could explode at any moment. Miz is a genius.
The WWE Universe definitely approves of the new tag champs.
Why wouldn't they? It's not too often you see this kind of star power in the ring at the same time, let alone on the same team.
Do it. Hit them. You know you want to.
Who are you talking to, Corey?
Both of them. I can't stand either one of these guys.
These men are now the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, and they're on shaky ground at best.
How are they going to coexist until the Royal Rumble?
I hope they don't.